Namaste, what's up everyone? Welcome back to my channel. For today's video, we are doing another festive makeup tutorial, another one which is completely under budget. I've just titled it as affordable, but most of this, in fact all of this makeup is under ₹500. Only I think my eyeshadow palette is a little over ₹500, but apart from that, it's super super affordable and very easy to do. I've done this halo bronzy gold eye look which will go with almost all of your outfits, and I've kept it really neutral and nude and very Indian and festive. The last Indian glam look I did was very much out there and was bold, so you all wanted a more toned down version, so that's why I've come up with this. I hope you guys enjoy. If this is the first time you've come onto my channel, then hi, I'm Sarah. I make beauty and lifestyle content here on YouTube. I keep my beauty reviews very honest and my beauty content very very relatable, and there are also a lot of fun vlogs that come up every Tuesday, Thursday and Sunday. So if this is the first time you've come onto my channel, please take a moment and hit the subscribe button and also click the bell icon right next to it so that every time I upload a video, you get notified. And without any further ado, if you want to know how I got this look, then please keep on watching. As always, we are first starting with skin prep, and I've already cleansed my face using the Dermaweave Hydra Cleanser, so all the gunk in my face is out and I have a clean canvas to start my makeup on. And then of course you need to protect your skin. For that I'm using the Nutriderm Vitamin E Moisturizing Lotion. This is a nice and lightweight moisturizer, so it will hydrate my skin underneath while not making my makeup slip and slide throughout the day, and my skin can still breathe underneath all of that makeup. Massaging it well into my skin, I'm also going to hydrate my lips using the Body Shop Bond Lippy Lip Balm. And then I'm directly going to dive into my primer so that my makeup is long lasting, long wearing and does not move through all the festive functions. So taking a little bit of the Insight Cosmetics primer and just massaging it in my T-zone, in the areas where I secrete the most oil, just press and dab it into your skin, and whatever's remaining you can take it on the rest of your face. Next, for foundation, I'm using the Maybelline Fit Me foundation in the shade 330 Toffee. The shade matches me really well, and I'm going to take a little bit on the back of my hand and then just dot it all over my face and then blend it in with the beauty sponge from Plume & Co. I will link everything for y'all in the description section, and you can also watch my beginner's makeup brushes video in case you want to know more about makeup tools. Just dab, dab, dab and make sure your foundation is blended well. Also make sure you're going on your neck, and do not forget your neck area because you don't want your face looking very different from your neck. Next, for concealer, I'm using the Wet n Wild Conceal and Correct in the shade Medium Deep Tan, and I'm going to apply it underneath my eyes, also on the eyelids because I'm going to be using eyeshadow, and this will help give a clean canvas to my eyes. And then on the high points of my face the way I'm doing, and then just blend it all in. Be a little sensitive and gentle around your eye area because of course your skin over there is much more fragile. And then after you're done blending all of that, you need to set it in place. So for that, I'm using the Maybelline Fit Me Loose Powder in the shade Medium. Take a little bit on a loose dusting brush and just dust it all over your face. This will make sure that you're not creasing and your makeup is in place all day, just locked in place. It will not crease, not budge, and throughout the festive season, you will look flawless. Next, we will dive into a little bit of bronzing to add some warmth to our face. And for that, I'm using the Savannah Colors Bronzer. The darkest shade in this looks really good for a contour on my face. So I'm using this pack brush and I'm just going to apply it like underneath my cheekbones, on my jawbone, as well as on my forehead. It will just create a shadow effect which will make my face look more chiseled. To add that flush of color to my cheeks, I'm using the LA Colors blush in the shade Awesome. I'm taking this on the e.l.f. stippling brush and just stippling this on my cheeks. Also, I'm going to do it on my nose because I've been really liking this very feminine sort of flushed out look that it gives me. And then for highlighter, I'm using the Maybelline Master Chrome Highlight in the shade Molten Gold. This is a spectacular highlight for the festive season. Looks really breathtaking and blinding, and really you'll be like the lit pataka this Diwali if you use this highlighter. I love it. Next, you have to set it all in place once your base makeup is done. For that, I'm using the Maybelline Lasting Fix Setting Spray. Just gonna spritz it all over, let it dry a little, and then just pick up any excess product with your sponge so that your face does not look very powdered and your makeup just sits naturally on your face. Drawing you a little closer to do my eyes, I'm first starting with my eyebrows. I'm using the Miniso Eyebrow Pencil. First, going to use the pencil side of it to fill in my brows, any sparse gaps, or just define it a little better. Once I'm done filling, then I'm going to use the spoolie end and just put all the hairs in place so that the hair is blended in with the pomade really well. And then we'll dive into the eyeshadow. For that, I'm using the Nykaa eyeshadow palette in the shade Crushed Berries. This is a really nice festive shade eyeshadow palette if you're looking for something. This is the only expensive-ish in my video because I couldn't seem to find something which is affordable but also very festive. This has a lot of colors for you to choose from. Starting with that light brown shade, I'm gonna put it all over my crease. Really build that color. And then we are taking this darker brown color and putting it on the inner as well as outer corner. What that will do is create that halo look. So you will have that depth effect going on. And you just have to leave the middle section of your eyelid really bare without any eyeshadow whatsoever. And then in that middle section, take that shimmery gold shade or some shimmer shade and just with your finger press it in between your eyelids. So this gives you that halo sort of effect. And then with your initial brush transition color, just make sure everything's blended in place. For your lower lash line, take the darker browns that you used in your crease and your outer corner and just smoke out your lower lash line so that your eye look is very cohesive and tied well together. For kajal, I'm using the K by Katrina kajal in the shade Spade. It's a normal black coal, really inexpensive and I really like it. So I'm using it on my waterline as well as tight line. I'm also using it over my lash line on my eyelid as like an eyeliner. So I'm not going in with a separate eyeliner. If you want to go in with a different eyeliner, of course you can do that as well. I'm not doing anything fancy like a wing or anything like that for today's look, keeping it really simple. And then coating my lashes with some Essence Lash Princess mascara, making the funniest faces while doing that, but yeah, getting the job done one way or another. And after that, I went ahead with my same highlight which I used on my face to highlight my inner corner and brow bone. Do not ever forget this because it really makes a lot of difference in your eye look. I also want to go that extra mile and add falsies. You can of course skip this. For lipstick, I'm using the Maybelline Sensational Matte Liquid Lip in the shade Made Easy 11. Very beautiful nude shade which will tie your makeup looks together. It is one of my favorite shades, as you all probably know by now. And after we're done with lipstick, I'm just gonna quickly add some bangles and jhumkas, and this is our look all complete.
That was all for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, then don't forget to give it a big thumbs up. This makeup look will go with almost all of your outfits for the festive season. It's very, very versatile. But I have paired it today with this gorgeous black and dusty gold suit that I got from rustorange.com. If you do recreate it, then don't forget to tag me on Instagram. My handle is Sarah Sarosh with an extra H after Sarosh. And we are also doing a completely different series on my Instagram, which is called #DivaliWithSarah. Also, this beautiful jhumka that I've styled today is also from an Instagram store called Jewelry Store 91. I will leave their link for you in the description as well. And with that, we sign out from today's video. For today's video, the Sarah Squad shout out goes to Happy Suraksha. Thank you so much for watching and supporting my channel. If you want to be a part of next video Sarah Squad shout out, then all you gotta do is hit the subscribe button, the bell icon right next to it, and also leave a comment down below saying #SarahSquad, and you get a chance to be a part of my next video Sarah Squad shout out. I wish you all a very happy Diwali well in advance, and I hope you all have a beautiful festive season. I will see you guys very soon in another video. Bye guys, stay home, stay safe, and I love you. Mwah.